Respawn on top of a power line in Rust. The power lines are what the zipline system is built off of. But did you know there's a small gap on top of some of them that lets you place deployables, including a sleeping bag? You'll need to find the power line that's bent like this, then build up to the top with some twig and place a bag here. You can even leave a box for a kit here and surprise your enemies. I bet they won't know that you can,